We need to get Sark to the chopper!
What is that?
We need to buy the doctor some time! Keep your eyes on the courtyard! They're breaking the courtyard! Take them down! We need to hold them off until we can move south! To the chopper.
I got him.
Yuri, you with me? Yuri, over here. Down the stairs, move.
Doing another path.
2 centimeter armor placing, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher. Controls are gonna
be. The courtyard's clear!
Yuri, you're up. Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've got to get him out of here!
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
That minigun will punch right through walls!
They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
Is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkiev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil, that war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Let's go, this is coming.